A little more around the chin, boss.
What do you want?
Your ex-wife is here. Do you want to see her?
Well, hello, Hildy.
Hello, Walter.
Hi, Hildy.
Oh, hello, Louie. How's the big slot machine king?
Oh, I ain't doing that no more. I'm retired. You know what I mean?
Say, Walter.
I'm busy, Duffy.
Oh, hello, Hildy.
Hello, Duffy.
Listen, Walter.
Get going. I'm busy.
I thought you ought to know that the governor didn't sign that reprieve.
What?
And tomorrow morning, Earl Williams dies and makes a sucker out of us. Well, what do you got to do?
Get the governor on the phone.
I can't.
Why not?
Can't locate him. He's out fishing.
How many places to fish are there?
Well, at least two, the Atlantic and Pacific.
All right, that simplifies it, doesn't it?
Oh,
get him on the phone.
And tell him what?
Quiet, Duffy. He's thinking.
Tell him if you reprieve Earl Williams, we'll support him for senator.
What?
Tell him the Morning Post will be behind him, hook, line, and sinker.
But you can't do
Why
that.
Why not?
Because we've been a Democratic paper for over 20 years.
All right, after we get the reprieve, we'll be Democratic again.
Oh, Walter.
Now go on, Duffy. Get going. Remember, the Morning Post expects every city editor to do his duty.
All right.
You too, Louie. Get out of here.
Okay, boy.
Well, Walter, I see you're still at it.
It's the first time I ever double-crossed the governor. What can I do for you?
Well, would you mind if I sat down?
There's been a lamp burning in the window for you, honey. Here.
Oh, I jumped out that window a long time ago, Walter. Oh, may I have one of those? Yeah. And a match. Thank you.
Well, well. How long is it?
How long is what?
You know what. How long is it since we've seen each other?
Oh, well, let's see. I spent 6 weeks in Reno, then Bermuda. About 4 months, I guess. Seems like yesterday to me.
Maybe it was yesterday, Hildy. Been seeing me in your dreams?
No, no, Mama doesn't dream about you anymore, Wally. You wouldn't know the old girl now.
Yes, I would. I'd know you anytime, any place.
Anywhere. You're repeating yourself, Walter. That's the speech you made the night you proposed.
Yeah, I know this. You still remember it.
Of course I remember it. If I didn't remember it, I wouldn't have divorced you.
Yes, I wish you hadn't done that, Hilly.
Done what?
Divorce me. Makes a fellow lose all faith in himself. Gives him a... almost gives him a feeling he wasn't wanted.
Oh, now, look, Junior, that's what divorces are for.
Nonsense. You've got an old-fashioned idea. Divorce is something that lasts forever, till death do us part. Why, divorce doesn't mean anything nowadays, Hildy. Just a few words mumbled over you by a judge. We've got something between us. Nothing can change.
Well, I suppose you're right in a way, Walter.
Sure, I'm right.
I am fond of you, you know.
And a girl?
I often wish you weren't such a stinker.
Yeah.